What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when Counter-Strike is not launching or crashing on startup. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, ensure your PC's components meet the CS2 minimum system requirements. Visit the CSGO or CS2 Steam Store page and scroll down to find the minimum and recommended system requirements. Compare these with your own hardware specs. If your system meets the requirements, make sure your graphics card driver is up to date. If you're using an NVIDIA graphics card, then it's suggested to use the GeForce Experience application. AMD users can make use of the AMD Radeon app. Here, in the driver section, download the latest driver and follow the on-screen instructions. This will only take a couple of minutes to complete, and you should repeat this step every couple of months. After updating your graphics driver, proceed to update your Windows OS. Open up your Windows settings. In the Windows Update section, click on Check for Updates. Download any updates that might be available to you, and proceed to restart your PC once the download is complete. Lastly, make sure your game files are complete and up to date. Visit the game library in your Steam client. Right-click Counter-Strike to access the game's properties. Here, in the Local Files tab, click Verify Integrity of Game Files. Steam will scan and repair corrupted or missing game files, which should take a couple of minutes to complete. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.